Hello everyone. At this time in France, it's forbidden to go away from home without any good reason because of the coronavirus. So I didn't go out since last week. I didn't meet any people. But in fact, I can't complain because I've got enough to eat. And I've got enough raw material to continue my projects. In this case, I've mounted a gas pedal on my motorcycle-engined tractor. The gas lever doesn't move as easily as before. I've done this by welding a washer on the rod. The nut behind the metal sheet lets the washer rub against the metal sheet. I've also added holders to hold the sheath in place. And here we have the pedal. And this thing here pulls on the cable when you push on the pedal. I also had to add a spring here, so that the other system comes back properly. And so here you can open the throttle via the pedal by pulling on the cable or via the hand lever. This engine has not much torque and it has no regulator, so it doesn't open up the throttle when it's needed automatically. So I needed a gas pedal to adapt the throttle to every situation. I had to put a weight on the front of the tractor because this new engine is very lightweight. This weight comes from a rototiller.